One more K, we'd be fucked, Krauss. LLMMNNOPPQQRRSSGTUUVVWWW.XXX.com. YYNNTZ. Now, now, I know, no, my. AABBCCs. Next time, won't you sing with me. Any questions, Krauss?
Yeah, what would have happened if we would have added another K? I don't get it.
Is that a real website?
Google it when you get home. All right, Krauss, you're gonna need to know your alphabet, because tomorrow, each and every one of you are gonna have to come in front of the Krauss and say your ABCs. And if you miss one letter, you fail the whole class for the whole year.
You said if we miss one letter, we fail, but do we have to say every letter twice like you did, or can we just do it the right way?
You have to say every letter twice, just like it is up there. They wouldn't put it up there if it wasn't right. So memorize your alphabet, and I'll see you tomorrow, class.
Okay, the wrong way. Got it.
Oh, man, guys, I don't want to talk in front of the class. I'm scared.
Why?
Because I'm afraid I'm going to pee my pants.
Well, don't.
I can't help it. Every time I talk in front of somebody, I get scared and pee my pants.
I'll just do what I do when I talk to people. Imagine me in my underwear. Rock hard 8-pack, big pecs, huge dong. I'm talking huge dong crammed into a tiny little Speedo. It's so hot. Damn, Cody.
Well, Jeffy, you say you pee your pants every time you talk to someone, but you're talking to us.
Oh, man. I just pissed my pants.
Yeah, my pants are wet, too.
Hey, Daddy.
Hey, Jeffy, how was school?
It was awful. I peed my pants again.
You peed your pants again?
Yeah, I was just talking to my friends, and I got scared, and I just started peeing my pants.
Jeffy, you need to stop peeing your pants.
I know, Daddy, but I can't help it. Every time I start talking to someone, I get scared, and then I pee my pants. I'm peeing my pants right now, talking to you.
Jeffy, peeing your pants at this age is not normal. You're too old for that.
I know, Daddy, and it's going to be even worse tomorrow, because tomorrow I got to get up in front of the entire class at school and say my ABCs. My pants are going to be all full of piss.
Well, Jeffy, why do you keep peeing your pants when you talk to people? Are you scared of people? Like, what? Do you not like people looking at you?
No, dang. I just get so scared when people start looking at me. I wish I was invisible.
But you wish you were invisible?
Yeah.
Well, I got something that'll help you, Jeffy. I got something that'll help you.
Oh, you do?
Yeah, I got you these, invisible glasses.
Invisible glasses? But I can see them.
Well, the glasses are invisible, Jeffy, but when you put these glasses on, you'll turn invisible.
Really, Daddy?
Yep, and they have magic invisible powder in them, and when you put them on, you turn invisible and nobody will be able to see you.
Can I try them on, Daddy?
Yeah, you can try them on, but remember, when you put them on, you'll be invisible. I won't be able to see you. Where did Jeffy go? Where's Jeffy?
I'm right here, Daddy.
Jeffy, where are you?
Daddy, I'm right here.
Jeffy, where are you?
Daddy, right here.
Where are you?
Daddy, right here.
Oh, there you are, Jeffy. Thank God. I thought I lost you forever.
Whew. They really work, Daddy?
Yeah, they work. I couldn't find you, Jeffy. You were gone forever. But, you know, tomorrow when you're at school and you say your ABCs, put those glasses on and the whole class won't be able to see you.
Okay. Thanks, Daddy.
Yeah, go have fun with them. He's such an idiot.
All right, class. I hope you all studied the alphabet, because each and every one of you are going to come up here and say the alphabet. All right? Cody, you first.
This is going to be easy peasy. I'm about to imagine myself in my underwear.
Whoa, Jeffy, nice glasses.
You can't see me, Junior. I'm invisible.
What?
Junior, I got these glasses on that make me invisible so no one can see me. They can only hear me.
Well, I can see you.
You can't, Junior. I'm invisible. Goofy glasses. I can do whatever I want. Watch this. All right, Cody, you can start saying your alphabet now.
AABBCCDDEEFFG. G.
Jeffy, go back to your seat.
What? Jeffy, you just hit the teacher in the face.
Yep, sure did. And he didn't even see me, because I'm invisible. Now, if you'll excuse me, there's some things I need to do while I'm invisible.
Could that be?
Hello?
Hey there, is this your son?
Yes, unfortunately. What'd he do?
I caught him at the beach smacking girls' butts.
What?
Sure was, Daddy. I was smacking the shit out of him. Like, whoosh.
Yeah, they didn't complain or anything, but I arrested him anyway because he was making me jealous. Whenever he does it, it's cute. But whenever I do it, it's a crime or something. They, like, stopped grabbing my butt, old man. He was going crazy on them butts.
Sure was, Daddy. I was getting more ass than a toilet seat.
He was. I wish I was him. I wouldn't wash that hand. Oh, he was at school. Ass school. Actually, it was more like ass detention, because he was punishing them butts, just spanking them.
Yep. Call me Principal Ass Smacker, Daddy.
Jeff, you're so grounded.
Look, could you just keep an eye on your kid, please? I don't want him going on a rampage around town on all the butts.
Oh, I'll make sure I take care of him. Jeffy, get your ass inside.
All right, Daddy.
Jeffy, you skip school to smack butts on the beach all day?
Well, when you put it like that, Daddy, doesn't sound too bad now, does it?
Jeffy, you were supposed to go to school.
I did go to school, and I punched my teacher in the face.
Why?
Because I'm invisible. He couldn't see me, and I can do whatever I want.
Jeffy, you're not invisible.
Yes, I am, Daddy. You gave me these glasses and told me that they made me invisible, so now no one can see me.
Jeffy, you're not invisible. I lied. I said those glasses made you invisible, so you had a better time talking in front of the class. I lied. You're not invisible. I can see you.
Oh, yeah? Well, if you can see me, how many fingers am I holding up?
Four.
Well, I can't even see how many fingers I'm holding up because I'm invisible and I can't see my own finger.
Jeffy, you're not invisible. I can see you.
Daddy, I think you're just jealous because your hand doesn't smell like butt.
Why would I be? I'm not jealous of that.
Oh, yeah? Well, then how many butts did you smack today, Daddy?
Zero.
All right, well, I got six more than you. Smell my hand, Daddy. It smells like six fat asses.
Jeffy, you know what? You're grounded. Go to your room.
Oh, yeah, Daddy? All right, well, you wouldn't even see me if I was in my room. So I'm out, this bitch.
Videotaping girls in a public restroom.
What?
Yep, it was pretty high quality video, actually. 1080p, 60 frames a second. I had to confiscate it and download it to my laptop, you know, for evidence, so I can watch it later in full screen, make sure he really did a crime. He also stole a sandwich.
A sandwich?
Yeah, he just grabbed it right as they were making it, didn't even try to pay for it.
Jay, why'd you take a sandwich?
I was hungry, Daddy.
Yeah, your kid's going on quite a crime spree, but he's a minor, so by law, the only thing we can do is tell him, no, no, it's bad. Stop it! Stop that! All right, I've done all I can, but you better watch him.
Jeffy, get inside right now!
All right, buddy.
Jeffy! Why were you recording girls going to the bathroom?
Because I wanted to see if girls poop!
What? Jeffy, of course they poop. What makes you think girls don't poop?
Because I had a friend last week that told me that girls don't poop, and I wanted to see if he was lying.
What friend told you that?
Me.
Jeffy, everybody poops, even girls.
Well, I wanted to see it for myself, Daddy, because you blocked it on the internet.
Because you kept looking up videos of people pooping.
Because I was curious, Daddy, and if you would unblock it from the internet, then I wouldn't have to go to girls' bathrooms to videotape them pooping.
Jeffy, you know how much trouble you get in for recording girls going to the bathroom?
I'm not
going
to get in any trouble, Daddy, because with these glasses on, I'm invisible, and no one can see me.
Jeffy, you're not invisible. If you're invisible, how'd the cops arrest you?
Because he was just hugging air until he caught me. He was like, and then he caught me.
Jeffy, that does not make any sense. Look, those glasses do not work. They do not make you invisible. Let me prove to you. Let me see the glasses.
No, Daddy. You're just jealous, and you want to steal my glasses so you can be invisible, and you can go slap butts all day.
No, Jeffy, look. Let me see the glasses. I promise I'll get them right back. Let me prove to you that they don't make you invisible.
Fine, Daddy. Here you go.
Look, I'll put them on, and they're not going to make me invisible. Watch.
Daddy! Daddy, where'd you go? I can't see you, Daddy. Did you leave me forever?
I'm right here, Jeffy. I'm right in front of you.
Daddy? I don't see you.
I'm in front of you, Jeffy.
Hey, I don't see where you're at.
Oh, hey, there you are, man.
Jeffy, the glasses do not work. Jeffy, you know what? I don't care anymore. I don't care anymore. Play with your stupid glasses. Go get in trouble. Get arrested. I don't care.
All right, Daddy. I'm going to do more stuff.
I just got $2,000 out of my bank account because I ran out of toilet paper. Now, where's my wallet? I'll set that right here for now. Oh, here it is. Silly me. You motherfucker! You get the fuck back here! I'm gonna shoot your ass!
Oh, Daddy, I got shot!
What?
Yeah, hey there, Mario. Jeffy got shot.
How?
Well, he was trying to steal money from an ATM and somebody shot him.
Trying to steal money from an ATM?
Yeah, don't worry, though. I can't arrest him, because he's a minor, so...
Bam!
bad. It's bad. You do not steal things. No. Bad.
All right, that's about all I got.
Jeffy, why were you trying to steal money from an ATM?
Because I'm invisible. They couldn't see me.
Jeffy, if you're invisible, then how'd you get shot?
Because he was just randomly shooting, and he 360 no-scoped me because he's a PC player, that bitch.
Well, you know what, Jeffy? I'm done with those glasses. You're not having the glasses anymore.
But, Daddy, I need my invisible glasses.
No.
What, invisible glasses? What's he talking about?
Okay, look, I told him that these glasses will make him invisible when he puts them on because he had a project at school, and he was afraid to talk in front of the class, so I said when he put these glasses on, they made him invisible.
Well, like, do they make him invisible?
No, you just saw him.
But are you sure? Because he got away with a lot of stuff today. He smacked butts.
Yeah, he got really lucky for smacking the butts, but these glasses don't do anything. They're just normal, stupid, ugly-looking, goofy glasses.
Huh. Yeah, I think I'm going to have to confiscate those glasses. I don't want them falling into the wrong hands. You know, I can't risk these actually turning somebody invisible.
But they won't. They don't work. They're not real. I just made that up.
Well, I'll be the judge of that. But I have to take these for evidence. So I'm just gonna go take these to the bathroom. I mean the evidence room, because these are evidence. So that's where I'm going. Bye.
Sale. So go